That's circus. Talk about carnies. Carnies, gypsies, conmen, name it. Real fucking ball of shit. There was this guy they had working there. He did some sort of thing. They all called him the Phantom. He got in a barroom fight one night. All the bar was arrested. One of them fucking circus clowns. Guess what? The Phantom's done gone and disappeared. This is the kind of shit I'm talking about. He was a Marine from North Carolina. He had a sister with one leg.
She had a sword.
Car stick.
I don't know.
She killed three kids in his first grade.
This is some shit.
We'll be right back. In the world.
Bass drum.
This
is crunchy.
Repeat in the
we'll be right back.
to all you spies, creating up a lie, go killing them.
unlike the others. One of these things just doesn't belong.
Design. Yeah. agents of Satan. Really awesome hair.
You can hear the devil speak. I was starting to hear him everywhere.
Fucking good, snort speed, worship cocaine.
Snort speed and worships.
I don't know, dude. I don't know if speed and nihilism is such a good idea.
Satan, and have a lovely afternoon, madam.
Take strides and worship Satan.
Satan went mainstream in 1973.
I bet we can be best friends, Mr. Satan.
Stick your cock up her ass, you motherfucking...
I can only express puzzlement that borders on alarm.
Well, I'm not sure. Like, I kind of, like, got aroused, but I didn't want to. It could be worse, you know? I mean, you know? But fuck it. The outside agency... It's the old school drum and bass we used to love, really. Only like in a 2018 production. Well, it's true.